I got off at TF Castle to take another train in order to experience Landwasser Viaduct again from the opposite direction. This UNESCO World Heritage is popular among Chinese people. While everyone enjoyed a stunning view from the bridge, strong air pressure staggered us when the train entered the tunnel.